My name's Ricky, and for a few years now, I've earned my full-time income online. Now, I know there are a lot of people willing to teach you how to earn an income from the internet. My particular expertise, though, is in blogging. I've built dozens of blogs now, earning thousands and even tens of thousands of dollars per month. And if you were to come to me today and say, how do I start a blog and build it to just $1,000 per month? This video is exactly what I would tell you. First, just real quick, for those of you who have maybe never considered making an income from a blog before, or who are just starting to go down this path, here is why I recommend it. Most income streams, even online ones, require you to keep working in them to keep making an income. For example, you could start a web store, an online store, Shopify, even Amazon FBA, right? But in order to keep making money, you have to get products from somewhere, or you have to make those products yourself. You can't stop working. When it comes to a blog, there's content you can write today that will continue to generate an income for years with very little maintenance or upkeep. A lot of bloggers get so excited by this and good enough at it that they build up their blog to a size even substantially larger than what we're going to cover in just this one video. Or in many cases, they'll build up multiple websites, each earning them a great income. So now, let's go ahead and get to the steps. Step one, create a self-hosted blog with WordPress.org. Now, if that sounds really intimidating, don't worry too much about it. I'll put a link in the description to a complete tutorial we have to show you exactly how to set that up. The reason we want a self-hosted WordPress blog is because of the flexibility that you're going to have with that site going forward. Some other platforms are going to be a little bit easier right off the bat, but they're going to become extremely limiting. Now, right now, you may just want a really basic blog, but over time, you may want to add other features, capabilities, and offerings, and a self-hosted WordPress site is going to give you that flexibility. This is going to become particularly important when it comes time to monetize your website. With that site built, we're ready to move on to step two. In step two, I'm going to add content to the website. This is a step that I start and I don't let up till I write at least 30 blog posts. At that point, it doesn't mean that I'm done with content on the website. It's just that I won't consider moving on until I reach that point. Now, this whole channel is about how to pick the right topics and how to write really good blog posts that are going to be the type of content to get traffic to your website and earn you a great income. So make sure you check out the other videos on this channel to learn exactly how to do that. With 30 posts written, we're ready to move on to step three. Now, this third step you may have heard of before, but usually only in passing. And that's because most people only think of it in passing. But I can personally attest to just how powerful this is when done right. And what this third step is interlinking. Interlinking, or internal linking, is when we put a link in one of our blog posts, one of our articles, that links to somewhere else on our own website. For example, in this article, I have this link. It's right here in the text, and it links to another blog post that's also on my website. Do not make the mistake of underestimating this step. It has boosted the traffic and the income from my websites substantially. Interlinking really does two huge things for you. The first is it suggests to search engines which pages on your site are the most important and therefore which ones should be indexed first. Google doesn't index everything on your website, and certainly not all at the same time. You see, when you build a website, numerous pages get generated automatically by WordPress or by any other platform that you're on that are pages that Google doesn't really need to ever have show up in the search results. So Google has to kind of pick and choose which content on your website is important and relevant to people that are searching on the web. By having links that point to other important pieces of content on your website, it tells Google this is a piece of content that is important and therefore likely to be valuable to searchers. Google indexes that content, and that makes it available to show up in the search engine. In short, if Google doesn't index it, they may know that it exists, but it can't show up in search because Google hasn't gone through that content and decided where it fits in their search algorithm. The second thing it does is really it's the best way I've found to get users to view multiple pages on your website. Imagine this, a user comes to an article, as they read through it, they see that you link to another piece of content that's highly relevant to the information that they're interested in. So they click to a second piece of content on your website. Now, instead of getting the normal one page view from that user, you get a second one. They entered your website once, but they viewed two pages. When you're done with this video, you gotta go check out this other video. I'll put a link down below in the description. But in that video, I tested exactly how much I could increase the traffic on my website simply by putting a few links in some strategic blog posts. I think the results are gonna surprise you. Now that we've used internal links to optimize traffic to your website, it's time for step four. In step four, we're gonna start finally focusing on monetization. We're gonna make money from your blog, and that's why you're here, right? Otherwise, you wouldn't have probably clicked on this video. When it comes to monetization, there are a couple of strategies that we can use right now at this point in your blog that are going to be very simple, very straightforward, and also incredibly passive. The first one is to place ads on your website. We all see ads all over the web. Oftentimes they're way overdone and they kind of suck. But now that you're a content creator, you recognize that creating content for free also really sucks. And placing some good, tactful ads in a reasonable amount of space on your blog is actually a very reasonable thing to do. And it's a great way to earn a really good income. The problem is that at this stage of your website, you really don't have very many options. Up until recently, about your only option was AdSense, which is from Google, and where most people are only earning a tiny bit of money. But more recently, another option has come to light, and that is Ezoic. Ezoic is an ad network. There are others that exist out there, but they won't work with you until your website is much larger and driving much more traffic. Ezoic is a platform that you can start working with right away. The other thing you can start doing right now to monetize your blog, no matter how big or how small it is affiliate marketing. Now, if you're new to blogging, real quick, affiliate marketing is just this. There's a product that I want to recommend to my audience. It would benefit them. And that's what the article is about, is something to do with this product. And so therefore, I'm going to link to it. And if somebody buys that product while using my link, I'm going to earn a commission. Now, the easiest way to get started with affiliate marketing, really no matter how big or small you are, is to go sign up for Amazon Associates. That is Amazon.com's affiliate program. And then really, you can link to pretty much any product on Amazon.com using your affiliate tracking ID, and you'll be able to earn a commission from those sales. Now, once we have those Amazon links on our website and we're signed up for Amazon Associates, we're not really done with this. The reality is that most of your favorite websites that sell anything probably have an affiliate program. Many of them will be hosted through affiliate networks like ShareASale, AvantLink, ClickBank. There are numerous affiliate networks out there that they host them through. Some of them will host their own affiliate program. And just by doing a basic Google search or even a search on that company's website, often in the little footer menu at the bottom, you're gonna see affiliates. And there's where you can learn more about their affiliate program and how to get signed up. The problem at this stage in a website is that normally they're not going to accept you. Most affiliate programs sort of have a minimum level of traffic on your website before they're willing to accept you into their affiliate program. So it might take a little while before you get accepted. That's okay. Sign up for the ones that you can, and the ones that you're not going to be accepted to right away, that's fine. We'll try again a little bit down the road. With monetization set up, it's time to move on to step five. Now in step five, it's time to expand the content on your site. To get to $1,000 per month on most sites, we're gonna need 33,000 to 34,000 page views on your website every single month. In my experience, most sites that are able to get that amount of traffic are going to earn about $1,000 per month using the forms of monetization that we talked about in this video. Now here's the thing, to get that amount of traffic, it's almost certainly gonna take more than those 30 blog posts that we wrote in step one. That's why we have to come back and expand on it. We need to write more content. In fact, it's probably gonna take more like 66 to 68 blog posts. Now that number is based on the average amount of traffic that we see coming to blog posts for those people who are following the methodologies that we teach. Methodologies such as our search analysis, which is how we identify which topics to write about on the blog, as well as how to write excellent blog posts and how to write them in such a way that they often rank very well, including number one for many, many different searches on Google. To learn how to write those kinds of excellent blog posts, I actually have another excellent video right there. So go click on it and I'll see you inside.